I love doing these films because I love that challenge.
The action elements within this are really great. These are characters who are the best warriors in the world.
It's the first time you see the old guard together and get to see what they can do.
This is full-on hardcore training.
We had sword training and gun training and tactical training.
I've never trained like that a day in my life. So could definitely at times be very overwhelming, but it ultimately was just a lot of fun.
To incorporate a sword fighting a person with a rifle, or how does it look when Andy has a pistol in one hand and an axe in another, you know?
I obviously had to fight like somebody who has been fighting for 6,000 years, and that level of perfection is really hard to come by. But the team that I got to work with on this film really focused on my strengths.
Andy moves fluidly from multiple styles, from ancient styles to modern room-clearing techniques.
Judo, you know, is the art of, you know, taking someone down pretty much. We have Aikido. We went to Silat, you know, which is actually Indonesian martial arts. We went to the Filipino martial arts with Kali. We went to Northern Southern Kung Fu, like, you know, we went to Hangar. We also did a little bit of the Wushu aspect, definitely a little bit of the Taekwondo from the Korean. We also went to Greco-Roman wrestling, Pankration, went to, like, the Aikido. With kendo, you know, which is, they're both Japanese martial arts. You know, we just went all over the spectrum of it.
Andy did all this herself?
Yeah, that woman has forgotten more ways to kill than entire armies will ever learn.
Andy uses a labrus, which is the traditional double-headed axe of the Amazons, except her version of it is a modern sort of tactical version that she would have had commissioned and built.
Who doesn't want to see Charlize Theron with an axe?
That was definitely the most challenging, I think, out of all of it. And then obviously just trying to make it look like I've been holding it for thousands of years.
The dedication that she's had has been pretty incredible. It's been really refreshing. There's not a lot of actors who put that much into a film.
There's a level of fighting that you want to happen when you're shooting a film like this that doesn't happen in editing. And so you have to work really hard to get your body to a place where you can sustain for long takes at a time. That took a lot of work. It was really amazing. It's something I'll never forget.
Take care, Charlize.